Hi lads, welcome back. I'm Killian with onlinegrinds.ie, and hopefully you've been watching so far our little study videos on study tips more generally. I've looked through quite a few of your questions, and one which stood out for me, it may have been a joke, I don't know, but I'm going to answer it anyways, is not even a question again, it's I'm having trouble learning from Charles and Meath. Now, look, everybody has trouble learning. And so what we're going to focus on now is learning styles, basically. Again, I'm going to split it up into three videos. Basically, the first video, this one here, would be just a broad introduction about learning styles, and then also explaining the most common one and maybe why that works sometimes and doesn't other times. Then we'll look at other different types of learning styles and how they can work. People often have trouble with learning simply because they're not doing it right. Because again, as I've said previously, nobody ever teaches you how to do it, and nobody ever teaches you how much fun it can be when you do it right. Most people, when they learn, they assume, okay, I'm going to write this out 50 million times and then it will just get back into me. You know, I'll just have to know it because I've written it out. That is not necessarily the case, and often it simply isn't the case, you know. The more you write something out, it just doesn't work. I think this must have been, you know, invented by certain, I don't know, disciplinary schools to make people actually just shut up. But in point of fact, it's not entirely an effective study method. In some instances, it does work, and some it doesn't. So that's probably what most people are familiar with. There are other ways of learning, though. Some people can remember lyrics off perfectly. These people, we might describe them as aural or oral learners, that they're able to just remember, okay, I've heard that, I can remember it. And this is an effective study method. Similarly, some people are artistic. They can draw things perfectly, they can see a picture, and they'll remember it. It's another perfect study method. It's simply about knowing how to use these in your study that works. And that's what we're going to look at here. Thanks very much.